Alright, check, 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 check!
Yeah.
Okay, go. Right. You. You.
Clear below 12000, temperature 18, dew point 8, altimeter 3010, all instrument and visual approaches in use, landing and departing runways 26 right and 26 left. Caution, skydiving 6 miles northeast of Brownfield below 14000 and southwest corner of Brownfield below 15000. Hazardous weather information for Southern California available on flight service station frequencies. Advise on initial contact, you have information, Golf. Brown Tower, information, Golf, time 1853 Zulu, wind calm, visibility 10, sky clear below 12000, temperature 18, dew point 8.
Okay. Ground is on 24-4. Start up her. Green, green, green. Right left tank at 20.
You switched to the left?
Yep.
Okay.
11:20. Tower ground. Okay, cool. After start, everything is stabilized. 330, 327. That's about a 3. Yeah, that's okay. On comms. Yes, test, altitude, mode C, clear and squawk call ground right now. Brown, right, there we go. Taxi for takeoff. Alright, ready?
Yep.
And Brown ground, Warrior 728 Tango Bravo at EAA with Golf for northbound departure.
November 728 Tango Bravo, Brown ground, runway 26 right, taxi via Golf Delta.
Alright, taxi 26 right via Golf Delta for Warrior 728 Tango Bravo. Thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. Hold that for me, please. Delta's down that way. Clear left, clear right. Six right, Golf Delta. Delta. We need Delta. The Delta, Delta, Delta. I don't know what that does. Oh, how about that one? Better? I don't know, maybe that's better.
It's a bumpy runway. Or taxiway.
Yeah, this one's bumpy.
It don't have to be flat?
Not always.
Weird.
Seatbelted?
Yeah.
You're locked in?
Yeah, I'm locked in. It's locked. I know how to shut a door.
Hold that for me, thanks. Turns. We're looking good. 1000. Green, 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 green. RP. Check. Good. Left mag. Drop is good. Right mag. Drop is good. Oil temperature in check. Green, green, green. Fuel pressure in the green. Throttle to 1000. We have all the embers. Check. Alright, flaps are set for takeoff. Trimmed. Fuel pump. Ending work. Mixer's rich. Radio set, we'll go over to group tower. Hold that.
Cyber 679 or free change approved. You have a good day.
679, see ya.
Brown Tower Warrior 728 Tango Bravo, holding short 26 right at Delta, ready for departure.
Warrior 728 Tango Bravo, Brown Tower. The Cessna on the go is in the pattern, follow them through the downwind, runway 26 right, clear for takeoff.
Alright, we have the traffic in sight, we'll follow them through the downwind, 26 right, clear for takeoff, 728 Tango Bravo. Lights, camera. Oh yeah! Action! Wheels to the wheels. Make sure you keep an eye on that airplane.
What airplane? Oh, that one? Okay.
Wants us to follow that airplane through the downwind.
Gotcha.
Close to the wheels. Airspeed's alive. Air 60. Rotate. Looking for 3000.
Okay. Right there.
Yeah. Thank you. Don't lose sight of him. Thousand feet.
The 75 Fox, Romeo 26 right, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 26 right. 75 Fox right.
Perfect. We got him. Look at that layer of you Tower, Warrior 8 Tango Bravo is going to make that northbound turn now.
Warrior 8 Tango Bravo, your frequency change is approved. Have a good day.
Frequency change approved. Thank you. Have a good one.
Now we go to SoCal?
We don't even go to SoCal.
We're just going to jump?
Yeah, we're just going to kind of jump through these mountains at about 3,000 feet, so we don't have to really worry too much about the...
Haze, or is that fog back there in those mountains?
That was haze.
Haze? Which one does altitude?
Sportstar 5 CSU, no delay, exit Alpha 3.
Ramona Tower, Archer 5-6-7-6-6, Verona Casino 3500, request full stop with X-ray.
Sportstar 5 CSU, exit Alpha 3, runway 27, taxi via Alpha. Cessna 4 November Kilo, runway 27, Code of Land.
Clear to land, runway 27, 4 November Kilo.
Archer 5676 Victor, monitor tower, say request.
Full stop with information, X-ray.
Archer 76 Victor, left base, runway 27.
Left base 27, 76 Victor.
Ramona Tower, check the 9082 uniform, Ramona Dust Street 3600, request a southbound transition to the left.
Ramona Tower, Cherokee 7412 Juliet, 7 nautical miles from the north with X-ray inbound full stop.
Cherokee and Papa Lima, traffic off your left side, about a mile and a half is a Cherokee. They are inbound to Ramona at 4,800, they just called.
We're looking for traffic, 9 Papa Lima, traffic in sight behind us, 9 Papa Lima.
9 Papa Lima, roger, additional traffic 12 o'clock, southbound 3,600 is another Cherokee.
Have him in the site as well, 9 Papa Lima.
Say request. Listen, 88 Golf, taxi to the base of the tower, be off the taxiways. Cherokee 9082 uniform, Ramona Tower, transition southbound approved, at above 3,500, Ramona altimeter is 3011.
3011 southbound approved, at above 3,500, 82 uniform.
Cherokee 7412 Juliet, Ramona Tower, right traffic, runway 27, reported being the tower, traffic to follow at your 9 o'clock, 3 miles, inbound Ramona, 4,300, descending to Cirrus.
Right traffic, 27, report BMO Tower, looking for traffic, 12 Juliet.
Archer 76 Victor, you're going to be number 2 behind the Cessna 2 mile final. Runway 27, clear to land.
Clear to land, 27, 76 Victor.
Fuck the autopilot. Done with that. Look, big jet.
Yeah, don't mess with it, jet.
Ramona Tower, Cessna 1650 Yankee is a soloing student pilot. I am flying at 3,500 northwest, inbound for a touch and go with information X-ray.
11. There's approaching use for the landing and departing runway 27. Use caution for bird activity in the vicinity of the airport. Advise us contact X-ray. Ramona Tower, X-ray.
Yankee Montana Roger, did you have X-ray?
Yes, I did.
Visibility 1-0. Yankee inner right traffic on 27. Reported being tower.
Reporting being tower inner right.
There's a push east the landing and departing runway 27. Use caution for bird activity in the vicinity of the airport.
Delta 4 November 0, exit Alpha 3, say request.
Advises contact X-ray. Ramona Tower X-ray.
Delta 4 November 0, Roger, taxi base tower B Alpha.
Calm, visibility 1-0, sky is clear. Temperature 212.03, altimeter 3011. Visual protein use, the landing and departing runway 27. Use caution for bird activity in the vicinity of the airport.
Advises contact X-ray.
This time, Papa Lima, you're going to be number 2 by an RTO on a Monaha final runway 27 for the land.
Observation, wind calm, visibility 1-0, sky is clear. Temperature 212.03, altimeter 3011. Visual protein use, the landing and departing runway 27. Use caution for bird activity in the vicinity of the airport. Advises contact X-ray. Ramona Tower X-ray, time 185.
Sorry about that. Forgot that was on the monitor. Knots over the ground. That's Gillespie right there.
I've never been to Ramona.
Neither have I. It's cool.
Tower 1-2 Juliet. Piper 1-2 Juliet, you're gonna be number 2 behind the Cirrus. They're about 2 miles east on a right base. Runway 27, clear to land number 2.
She's getting stressed.
Archer 76 Victor, exit Alpha 3, say request. Archer 76 Victor, Roger, taxi base tower, be off taxi.
Number 2, runway
27,
clear to land.
1-2
Juliet.
Ramona 500, holding short runway 27 for closed traffic. Full stop, taxi back.
Sport Tower 500, hold short runway 27.
Hold short runway 27, 500.
Traffic. 2,000 feet above us, then we got one 400 feet above us. Oh, that's that guy. That guy's 400 feet above us. And, I don't know, it's like 57679 is coming back. People owe us.
Cherokee 82 uniform, altitude restriction, move fixing figure 8.
Right there.
For 18 report, thank you.
Right, cool.
Sure, sign, Papa Lima, check all of y'all. Sports Star 500, left traffic going 27, clear for takeoff.
For takeoff, left close traffic 500.
Those are big houses.
Ramona Tower, Cherokee 44820 over Verona Casino, 3,500 feet, transit northwest.
November
number 4420, Mona Tower transitions approved at about 3,500. Mona altimeter is 3011.
820, transit approved, 3,500 or greater, 3011.
Miramar really stands out from like any direction.
What does?
Miramar. I mean, but yeah. They're very noticeable.
Yeah.
Piper 1-2 Juliet, say request.
Taxi back to the active 1-2 Juliet.
Piper 1-2 Juliet, runway 27 taxi via Alpha.
Runway 27 taxi via Alpha, 1-2 Juliet.
5-0 Yankee is beam up tower.
Cessna 5-0 Yankee, touch and go or full stop?
Touch and go, full stop, 5-0 Yankee.
And good morning, Ramona Tower, Warrior 728 Tango Bravo, 3,000 feet, Verona with X-ray, full stop.
Cessna 5-0 Yankee, runway 27, clear for your option. Cessna 728 Tango Bravo, Ramona Tower, say again, request.
Yeah, we're over Verona, 3,000 feet, inbound with X-ray, full stop landing.
Cherokee 728 Tango Bravo, Mona Tower, left base runway 27.
Left base runway 27, 728 Tango Bravo.
Sportstar 5, Sierra Sierra, you're going to be number 2 behind the Cessna to the northeast, turning right base. Number 2, runway 27, clear to land.
Looking for traffic, number 2, clear to land, 5 Sierra Sierra.
Ramona Towers, the Skyhawk 65575 over Lake Wolford, inbound with full stop and information X-ray.
That's the 65575 Ramona Tower. Inner right traffic, runway 27, report a beam tower.
Right traffic, runway 27, will report a beam tower, 575.
Fuel pump, mixer bridge, fuel pump on landing light, landing light, landing light. Avionics, we're good.
Turkey 8 Tango Bravo, traffic 12 o'clock, 3 miles of Sports Star, you're following them.
Right, looking for traffic 8 Tango Bravo.
Straight ahead. Lower than us. Looks like they're coming into land. Or is that too far? Just landed.
Nope, that's not them.
That's not them?
Nope. Look kind of in front of us.
Below us?
About 300 feet below us, yeah.
Tricky 18 to Bravo, you have that sports star in sight?
Still looking for traffic, 18 to Bravo.
Sports star 5-0, Sarah, turn base.
Turn base, 5-0.
Ah, there it is. I got him.
Turkey 18 of Bravo, that's your 12 o'clock and a mile and a half turning base in front of you at 2100.
All right, I have the traffic in sight now. Thank you, 728 Tango Bravo.
Turkey 18 of Bravo, touch and go or full stop?
There's going to be a full stop, 18 of Bravo.
Turkey 18 of Bravo, number 2, runway 27, clear to land.
Number 2, 27, clear to land, 18 of Bravo. Yeah, I got him.
Turkey 820, altitude restriction move for exchange for a good day.
820.
Cessna 50 Yankee, are you staying in the pattern?
Yes, I am, 50 Yankee.
Cessna 50 Yankee, left traffic.
Left traffic, 50 Yankee.
One Tower, Cessna 758 November Lima over Lake Sutherland. I'd like to do some touch and goes with information X-ray.
Cessna 758 November Lima, Ramona Tower, make straight on runway 27, port 4 mile final.
Straight in runway 27. 8 November Lima.
Traffic not available.
Report a 4 mile final.
Cherokee 8, Tango Bravo, go around left side.
Going around left side, Tango Bravo.
Four star 500, exit Alpha 3, runway 27, taxi to Alpha.
Taxi B Alpha, out on Alpha 3, 500 here.
Cherokee 8, Tango Bravo, you're going to follow the Cessna off your left side in the downwind.
All right, we'll follow that Cessna in the left downwind, 8, Tango Bravo.
Same request for Cherokee 1, 2, Juliet. Cherokee 1, 2, Juliet, roger, stay on the code of 5107, departure frequency is 127.3.
Do you even have the Cessna in sight?
I did, yeah, and I lost him. That's all right.
Cherokee 1, 2, Juliet, actually change it, squawk 0277.
Cessna
50 Yankee, runway 27, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 50 Yankee.
Cherokee 8, Tango Bravo, you're going to follow the Cessna heading on the downwind number 2, runway 27, clear to land.
Alright, following the traffic, runway 27, clear to land number 2, 8, Tango Bravo. There he is.
Got him?
Yep, I got him.
Just as long as you have him.
But then you blend in, you have him and then you lose him.
Yeah, I've noticed that. Ah, I see him.
Ramona Tower, 8 November Lima, 4 mile final.
Cessna 8 November Lima, roger. You're going to be number 2 behind a Cherokee there to the southeast, gain right, turn left base.
Number 2, looking for traffic. 8 November Lima.
We're at Beam Tower 575.
Cessna 575, continue.
Continuing down with 575.
Cessna 8 November Lima, traffic is at your 12 to 11 o'clock and 3 miles turning base. They're about on 1 mile to the south.
We have a traffic inside 8 November Lima.
So, 8 November Lima, roger. Number 3, runway 27, quick touch and go, left coast traffic. So, 575, extend downwind.
Extending downwind, 575.
Trying to give this.
So, 8 November Lima, roger. You're now number 2, runway 27, Coda Land.
Number 2, runway 27, clear land, and we've got traffic in the final, end of everywhere.
Traffic not available.
Tower, Skyhawk 64256 over Lake Hodges, requesting full stop.
Cessna 575, you're going to be number 2 behind the Cessna. They just passed up your right side on final. Runway 27, clear to land.
Traffic in sight, runway 27, clear to land, 575.
Pomona Tower, Cherokee 74122, over net, holding short runway 27 at Alpha 1 with a right crosswind departure.
Cherokee 7412 Juliet, Pomona Tower, hold short runway 27.
Hold short runway 27, Juliet.
Cherokee 8 Tango Bravo, exit Alpha 3, say request.
Alpha 3 exit, and we're going to transit parking at the base.
Cherokee 8 Tango Bravo, roger, taxi base tower via Alpha.
Base of the tower via Alpha 8 Tango Bravo, thank you.
No ground here.
Pomona Tower, Skyhawk.
There is.
256, over
sometimes they
interchange,
like you see.
Full stop with
like a bunch of people.
Cessna 64256, Pomona Tower, and a right. I'm sorry, left down runway 27 report 4 miles to the west.
Uh oh.
Left down runway 27 report 4 miles to the west. 256.
My word. Talk about being late to our own party.
Ramona Tower, Sports Tower 500.
Was it just because
holding
we were too
short
close?
Short runway 27, request close traffic with full stop, taxi back.
Sports Tower 500, hold short runway 27.
Hold short runway 27, 500.
They want you to go directly towards the people. Why would you do that? They want to be propeller, spotter.
Yeah, they just want us to, like...
Cessna November Lima, exit Alpha 3, truck call, taxi via Alpha.
Exit Alpha 3, taxi via Alpha.
Huh?